Or doing it well. Hey, moving on from Tucson's Midtown, let's hit up the campus of the U of A, switching gears a bit, where the Wildcats were hooping it up against Chico State. Let's send things over to David Kelly once again.
Hey, Paul, it was the second chance for U of A fans to see Arizona take the court at McKale Center this preseason. Of course, they had the early red-blue game back on September the 27th, and now tonight it was Chico State in an exhibition game. And we'll start with guard Devonair Dutrieve is suspended indefinitely. Here we go again. Chico State, though, came to play early. Isaiah Brooks to Nico Mania. Get off me, son! Taking the freshman to the bank, lefty style. Now, to be successful this season, the Wildcats are going to need more than just the fab freshman class. They'll need guys like Ira Lee, 10 points tonight, showing his lefty flash. And then Slick Red in transition, leaving it for Chase Jeter. Throw it down. Chase, 17 points for the Wildcats. Nico, 6 assists. How about some more new guys? Stone Gettings, he can shoot it from distance. Sheeny and Cole checking out the product tonight. And then Gettings going to give another distance newbie, Max Hazard. And how about yet another newbie, freshman Christian Coloco, put back and won. It was not easy tonight, but Arizona wins it 74-65. The Wildcats, however, made just 4 of 17 three-point shots.
Hey, congrats to the Wildcats. Bear down, and let's not forget Coach Adia Barnes and the Arizona women's basketball team open up against North Dakota on Tuesday at McKale Center. Plenty of tickets are still available. And now back to the gridiron for the Friday Football Fever Play of the Week. And for that, we will head to Amphi, where Pueblo was dinging it up, and gotta love the interception of Oscar Landry. Coming down with a ball. Yes, you can, my friend. And when it comes to the playoffs for Pueblo, si se puede. Hey, thanks to an all-around team effort and some defense like what you just saw, Coach Brandon Sanders, and the Pueblo Warriors are headed to the playoffs. And Oscar Landry is our play of the night. David, we are on just the first day of November, and the high school football season is still, it's completely over with. It's crazy for most teams, at least.
Yeah, but for those Southern Arizona teams that have made the postseason, we're going to find out that information in the morning. We'll have updates on KVOA.com and in my sportscast tomorrow night at 10 p.m. All the playoff matchups, as I mentioned, will be released tomorrow morning.
Right, by the AIA, and don't forget, for full updates on high school sports, you can find all the info on KVOA.com. Also, don't forget, we'll have in-depth coverage of the Arizona's homecoming game against Oregon State in football on News 4 Tucson, of course, at KVOA, and then some. For David Kelly, I'm Paul Cicala. Have a positive, productive weekend filled with lots of joy. Enjoy your montage of more high school highlights from throughout the season. Ah!